When Jakki Cunningham first came to me and told me her dream to take 10 disadvantaged young people from Britain and France, even though they'd never even sat on a horse before, make them ride beautiful Camargue horses all the way from the south of France, all the way through France, and then into England, and all the way to London, where the horses would get blessed by the Bishop of London before getting delivered personally to centres for the severely disabled children in Britain and France, I said, Jakki, you're mad.
What's the project about?
We're donating new horses to disabled riding schools for disabled kids.
Hello, puppy. So how's it been going?
You're turning into a nightmare and you haven't even set off yet.
Je me présente, mon blas c'est Mickaël, mon poteau c'est Alexis. Je représente le 56 département de l'Orient. Si t'es pas content, j'en ai rien à battre. Mon département n'est pas fait pour être aimé.
It involves taking children from disadvantaged backgrounds and training horses that we can then hand over both in France and in England to riding for disabled associations.
The horse riding is going very well. For now, I've got super hard bum cheeks. I think I'll have a few words with the Almighty and tell him to sort the weather out.
Voilà maintenant que j'ai 16 filles, je réalise mon rêve de mes 13 ans. Mon rêve de mes 13 ans, c'est d'aider les handicapés et ma communauté. Ma communauté, c'est Madagascar, une vie pleine de tristesse et pleine de pauvreté.
It was a big, like, everyone was divided.
Blocking the toilet up, pissing on the floor, we got blamed for everything like that. We're not in our own country, we respect
Did you piss on the floor?
No.
We're all together, sort of. We have to get on anyway.
Well, the whole point of this project is to break down those boundaries and show stereotypes of being a pile of shit.
We are making a documentary. Help!
This is my son.
He's gonna cry when the horse goes to the centre.
Je suis jamais monté sur mon escalier.
What I don't want to do is to let go of them at the end, in the sense that they must be helped.
Very impressive.
My
horse. They're going to be gutted and let them go.
They've come all the way from the south of France.
We've ridden all the way from France.
Ah, right.
Well said.
They've been doing this every day for nearly 6 months now. Riding and camping and riding and camping.
I feel like I am a cowboy.
All wet clothes, wet shoes, tired, busy in their mind, angry. They're right.